Alright guys, back with another tutorial. In this tutorial I'm going to show how to do the Mike Will effect. I see a lot of people asking questions on the internet how to do this. It's really simple. Hold on, let me show you. Let's get this started. Okay, so this is the beat with nothing obviously. Mike Will wasn't really the first one doing this. I don't know, I seen a video of him talking about how everybody doing this is copying him. I don't know. Not everybody, but a lot of people have been using filters way before he ever started using them. But now that he's popular at the moment, people are calling it the Mike Will effect. But alright, so he uses FL Studio too, by the way. Where was it? Okay, so go to Love Filter. Okay, and if I want to do it at the beginning, these are, the piano is kind of on a higher frequency, so I usually do it like this. Hold on, I'll show you. Alright, I already selected that. I had to create the automation clip. If you want to hear me go a little bit more into detail how to do this, the automation clips, just go to the other tutorial I have up, the Johnny Giuliano dropout effect tutorial. Okay, so I'll leave this, turn that down. You hear what that sounds like. You can kind of hear it phasing in and out. That's one of them. And if you want to mess with it so the drum sound, let me show you what it would sound like on the drums on this. I don't like how it sounds. I like better. I'll show you how I like it. Hold on. This is more just the high frequencies. And it cuts out the drums. What I like to do when the drums come in, if there's a part that I want to use it where there's drums, I use the same thing, but let me just, instead of opening another one, let me just do it like this. Go through the low pass. Simple triangle low pass. I'll let you hear what that one sounds like. Let me just delete that part. Alright, I'm gonna let you see what that sounds like. I don't want you to go through that whole thing again. Bang bang. See, now you hear the drums going through it?
Mike Will made it.
There are all the lights I'm looking for. Sorry. Yeah, it's pretty much it. It's pretty simple. I don't really think there's anything else I can really show you. Oh, if you want it, this is kind of obvious, but if you wanted to come in a little lower and then get higher, just do that. Lower the volume a little bit on there. Let it play, I'll show you. So it kind of goes deeper and deeper into it, look. It's gradually getting more filtered. There, it's fully under it. Alright guys, that's pretty much it. There's no reason to make it more complicated than what it is. Alright, until next time. Deuces.